Jack Pezzula, boys Latin goalie, 17 saves today we had against Calvert Hall. You needed every one of them, you win by a goal 6-5. Jack, just talk about that performance.
God, what an instant classic, you know, out here at BL against Calvert Hall. Couldn't ask for a better performance from both teams. They really gave us a challenge, and our defense really stepped up. Josh Lurie, Andrew Murrow, Reagan McNamara, all of them played great games. Ryan McNulty, and our offense turned it around. I mean, they really played out of their minds. I mean, Logan, Brandow, all of them, Schilling, just crazy game from all aspects of the field.
You guys were playing a zone in front of you today. That's not something BL normally does. Talk about that.
Okay, so yeah, we ran the zone just because they got quick guys. I mean, we didn't think we could beat one-on-one, but I feel like it was safer to run the zone. So we ran our zone the most of the game, and it turned out to work for us. And I was making outside saves and seeing the ball today, and our defense is playing well man-to-man, so it just turned out well.
Talk a little bit about the final minutes, the last possession they had.
Oh, scary, man. I mean, but this is what we train for, practice every day. We come out here, we're ready for those moments, and thank God for Coach Farrell to give us the training and practice and to come out here and just actually play with it. It's fantastic and amazing to be a part of.
Yeah, just talk about your defense, you guys stepping up there. You guys are man down with McNulty in the box, and you guys had to kill off that penalty to keep them off the board. You guys did a great job with that. Just talk about that for a second.
Again, we're prepared for those situations. In practice, we work on our man downs, especially for 3 minutes. Man, that's crazy. But we turned out to stop them in those 3 minutes, and just an amazing game overall. I can't ask for anything better for my team.
What does this mean for you, for your team, and for BL to get this huge win against a team that's number one coming in?
It's a huge win in conference and really motivates us to move on in the MIAA, but it's still, we have to work our tails off and practice every day and make it to May 13th or maybe wherever the championship is, May something.
May 20th.
May 20th. Thank you. May 20th.
Great.